Hello friends, now we will learn about the parts of computer. Computer system have four major parts: monitor, CPU, mouse, keyboard. This is a monitor. It looks like a TV. It displays the work you do on computer. This is a CPU. It is the brain of computer. This is a mouse. This is used to point anything over monitor. This is a keyboard. It is used to type on computer.